Our department provides state-of-art care to the patients who are born with the cardiac defects. And there is an excellent team, including surgeon, cardiologist, intensivist, and anesthetist, to provide comprehensive care to the patients with congenital cardiac defects. Facilities available here are echocardiography, that includes transthoracic echocardiography, transesophageal echocardiography, and fetal echocardiography. Then we have CT angiography, cardiac catheterization, and cardiac MRI. For the management of these babies, cardiac catheterization intervention is being done with excellent results like ASD device closure, VSD device closure, PTA, and balloon dilatation and stenting of the different lesions. ECMO is also available here and is being used whenever needed in critical patients and also provide a very good results. Our surgical team is well equipped to intervene a wide spectrum of congenital cardiac defects, starting from newborn to the adults, like TGA, TAPVC, tetralogy, and various septal defects with excellent results, less than 1% mortality and morbidity. We, the team of experts in Department of Pediatric Cardiology and Congenital Heart Disease at Medanta, provide best of care to the patient who are born with the congenital cardiac defects.